Hello, hi students. Let me explain to you the question. Here, oxidation of borneol. So, here, borneol, it undergoes.